this guy, 10-year-old tap dancer Kai Baldwin.
What do you love about tap dancing?
Fast.
Just the ability to just go nuts and just let it all happen.
Yeah.
Kai hopes his 3 years of training with Dean Perry's Tap Pups, the kids' version of the Tap Dogs, is enough to see him through to the next round.
Have you thought about what you'd do with 250 grand?
I'd spend it on my
money. Oh, you cutie. What would you buy her?
New clothes, get a hair done and stuff like that.
That's the sweetest thing ever.
He's always tapping. You know, we were walking through Rebel and before I knew it, he was dancing. I mean, it's so cute. And it's just terrific seeing a child love doing something.
If I got 3 S's, I would be so excited and I would practice every day. Like, I'd work so hard for this.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Kai Baldwin.
And what do you do?
I tap dance.
You're a tap dancer.
How long have you been doing this?
3 and a bit years.
Okay.
What song? Are you gonna dance to a song?
It's
or
just me and my feet.
Just so. You and your feet?
Okay. How are you?
Well, you and your feet, rock on. You are just brilliant. You are amazing. You know what? And this is the great thing. I don't think you even know this. You're going to make other kids want to learn how to do that. I tap danced for 15 years and I couldn't do half of that. In the nicest way, you're a little freak.
And
I'm jealous.
Kai, is there someone special at the side of stage that you want to bring on there?
Oh. Are you proud?
Very, very proud.
You know what I love about you most, Kai? There's a lot of young kids today and they're disrespectful and they can be nasty. You are a sign that there's still good, beautiful kids on this planet with talent. You're a great kid. You're a great kid.
You've only been doing it for a few years. You are incredibly talented. You're going to go on and do this. This is what you are made for. I've never in my life seen someone finish a performance and look round at the room and love it more than you just did then at the end of that performance. So it's a yes from me.
Do you want to do it again?
A million times.
Well, you will be. A yes from me too. Well done, guys.
Is there anything left in the tank to come back and win this competition?
Yeah. Well, not right now, but yes.
Do you believe you can win this thing?
Yeah.
I want to hear you say it. I can win this thing.
I can win.
That's right. Positive thinking. You're the man.
Yes.
Woo! Well done. Good on you guys.